Sometimes when using MikTeX, you can't install packages on the fly because they're not the repository that you're using. In my case, the Pickens package, PICINS.STY, it says that it's not found, so I know that I have to install that manually. For MikTeX, the directory is usually C/program/files/MikTeX. Now, under this directory, there are two important folders or directories. One is the BIBTEX, BibTeX, and if you go into that folder, then there's a BST folder, and that's where your BibTeX style files go if you have them. I'm going to go back to the MikTeX directory. Another important directory is first the tech directory, TEX, and under that, LaTeX directory, LATEX, and this is where all your package files go. Now, we don't have any BibTeX style files, so we are just going to copy a folder with package files in it. I've already downloaded this folder, Pickens. I got it from ctan.org. It was zipped, so I just unzipped it and it created this folder for me. I am going to copy this folder and I'm going to put it in the TEX, then LATEX folder. I right click and then I select paste, and my system always asks me if I want to continue because you need administrative privileges. And now it's in my package folders. Now I'm going to go back to the editor, which is TechStudio, and I'm going to run it. Now, as you notice, I have the same error, and the reason is I have to refresh the file name database. I'm going to start up MikTeX console, and I'm going to switch to MikTeX administrator mode. To refresh the file name database, you select tasks from the main menu, and then refresh file name database. And now that it's finished, I'm going to go ahead and regenerate the file, and now it generates without error.